This is what I've been looking forward to for like 16 hours. Oh my God. It's so late, it's already early. When did you go to bed? Wait for me to sleep. That's good. My neck hurts too. Especially today. I feel like burden has been lifted off of my shoulders. Especially because tomorrow I don't have to work. I'm looking forward to that. And you also don't have to work. So we're just gonna stay in bed. Until late in the afternoon. Mm-hmm. Is there anything better than cuddling up in a blanket like this? Being so tired that you can barely talk, but knowing that you both don't have to work tomorrow. Is there anything better? Heaven. I am in literal heaven right now. Next to me, my little baby. So cute and adorable. And this also, as I also love. Still a tiny bit awake, but you know, at any second the other person could fall asleep. So you never know what the next or the last thing is the other person says to you. don't know, the last thing might be I need to pee or something. Which is the last thing I would want right now. To get out of bed would be horrific. Horrible. Terrible. To leave this position. My bladder would have to be close to bursting, I think, for me to get up right now. Oh my god, I can already hear the birds. Jesus Christ. Little tiny adorable peepee. Feeling when you're just so comfortable before falling asleep that you almost don't want to fall asleep because it feels so good. That's me right now. Still can't sleep. So cute. So cute. Oh. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.